players will be with us very shortly. And our live game is the Czech Republic against Nigeria. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
The no-nonsense.
Big chance! It's broken loose!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Pass. Can he put it away? He's delivered all right. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Nigeria take the early advantage. Deftly done. Banega. Massive leap! He's got away with one there. Hervedes gathers from the goal kick. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Nigeria have it back and they can go again. He's got away. Breaks on here. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Sidibe. Banega. And it's Sidibe. Very nearly half an hour gone here. An absolute thunderbolt! A finish right from the top draw!
Unbelievable!
All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes if...
Looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And he's going to have his name taken.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? It could be in here. Looking to shoot. And more and more and more. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Nigeria take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Nigeria are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Matuidi. Nigeria scoring 2 goals in next to no time. Tries a through ball. Can he score? He scores! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think... It was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
He's made it.